And welcome back, guys. We're going to play some more Fallout New Vegas Honest Hearts DLC. I'm going to do a little bit of side questing. When I say side questing, it's mostly probably side quest or exploring. And then we'll go back to main questing. For this period, we'll try to go do the main questing, but I also want to do a little bit of exploring. This way we don't have to go back and retrack and redo things. So hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some Fallout New Vegas Honest Hearts DLC.
Show her the light of your wisdom.
Thank you.
leave me no choice. human flesh. Says that don't like to linger in this place. We should not be here. This place, it belongs to the father in the caves. We must not profane it with our touch. The father in the caves, the holy father who gave the Saros his succor and gave the new Canaanites his son. Many of the caves around the valley are sacred to him, and those who would trespass are punished by holy wrath. Do not mock that which you do not know. Such talk can only anger the Father.
And it looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you again in the next video.